I am finishing the BA in applied theology, going into the MA, which is exciting. I had done some theological training before, and being able to do it in an Irish context was something that was really, really important and really helpful, especially coming from a non-Irish background, being able to see some of the unique challenges. Particularly, one of the things that I found was really a strength of studying at IBI was just the diversity of the students, of the staff, of the material, that it really is a place where it's not just them giving you the answers, it's them giving you the ways to be able to discern what's there and what needs to be tackled with and weighed and just thought about. And I found that to be really helpful, especially the church that I'm now a pastor at is very much a mixed congregation with people with different beliefs, and just being able to navigate that well and not speak in a way that's me talking, but rather maybe just the Bible, and here's what our best guesses are, our thoughts, and here's the things we know for sure. And IBI was really good with that. So.